Through Artemis, NASA will land the first woman and the first person of color on the moon. Now that's something to celebrate. Not since the Apollo generation has there been a mission to excite the next generation into STEM. Tune into this Share My Lesson virtual conference session to hear from leaders at NASA about the mission and how to bring it to your students.